We're seeing that in the Midwest in particular, cases are really rising. And in states like Ohio, you're seeing this positive 17.3% count and change in daily cases. And these are states where mask mandates were not originally pushed for by the governors in these areas. And now they're reversing that and asking people to really mask up.
The biggest stories the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.